It is October 12th, 2020, and things are swelling today.